Hello, everybody. Welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. My cord is wrapped around here. Wait. Okay. I got it. I am so excited. I beat the regular Spider-Man on the PlayStation. So, would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Yes. Sure, why not?
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent.
I'm just gonna be quiet during the cutscenes.
And love all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Okay, so this left off from the previous Spider-Man game. Because I remember that all that stuff that he just said happened in the Spider-Man game. Okay. Some challenge setting is for players to enjoy this turn. Okay, we're gonna do amazing. And then, yeah, confirm settings and start the game. Okay. I'm excited. My controller is vibrating so hard you don't even know. It's literally just like, okay. Okay, this is cool. Now, so we need to pick up groceries, I guess. Oh, this looks so cool. Okay. We need to pick up the groceries. You not get hit by a car in the process. Well, I'm not controlling it right now. This is cool. Help him. You have Spidey stuff. Pick it up. Good boy. What's
so
happening?
Cool.
What is? Spider-Man! Coople! Big Spider-Man.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, this is cool.
Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
Okay.
Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
You! You guys didn't know that. Okay. Can I control the game now, please?
The convoy.
Uh-oh. Am I gonna need to beat some peoples up? Yep. That's definitely what's gonna happen right now. Hopefully. Okay, this game looks so far way better than the normal Spider-Man. Oh, RT, swing. Oh!
Hey, Pete.
This is so cool.
Did I miss the convoy?
This is insane. I'm controlling it right now.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore.
Okay.
Secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay.
Time to go there.
Be there soon.
Okay. I need to get to that yellow mark.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
It is? Okay.
Mom. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Kate do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Okay. Guys, sorry I'm not talking. There's just so much dialogue. It's insane. Okay, swinging around the city is so fun. Just regular swinging around the city, not even fighting. It's insanely fun. Oh.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe
okay.
in, breathe out. Be cool.
I can. Really? You really think so myself? What's up here?
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
What the?
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully.
What?
Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Okay, they're probably gonna break out, and then
one of those guys who helped Doc fight them. In there?
Think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be.
I remember the Doc Ock fight.
Okay, we got a problem.
Oh no. Well, we need to web it to make it.
I got this beat. Don't worry.
Oh no.
Oh. Haha.
It's secure.
No, it's not.
We have a weight imbalance. Record 236.
Oh no. Oh no.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
No. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good.
Helix 2 is going down.
All of them are loose now. Great. Wow.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched.
Now we need to fight all the bad guys.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Before that happens.
Before that happens.
Before that happens.
Tiny spiders.
Rhino. Oh no. Is the first fight gonna be against Rhino? Oh no. No, 8 and more bad guys got out.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain. I'm on it.
Okay. Why to web straight? Oh! I also do know some tricks from the PS4. It looks like the same. Oh, that was easy. Oh! No! Look out! Oh jeez.
Nearly almost contained.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh. Press down to heal. Okay, I know how to dodge and stuff. And I do know how to also to web stuff. Like that.
Seriously, you're triple A easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Ha!
Power the train, Spider-Man.
This is so cool.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
This is so good.
Christmas in New York.
Oh no, it's Rhino.
You never see the big guy up close like this. freaking nuts!
Hey, yeah! Hard, all right. What?
Not the phrase I'd use.
Oh! It seems like the battling is the same, like the fighting, like the moves, but like the, like, in Spider-Man, he usually just always kicks, he never like punches, like Miles Morales. Yeah! Ah! Whatcha? Yeah, try it, buddy! Oh, he tried, and he almost succeeded, but that's almost. No, don't do that. No, you can't. No, you don't. No! Stop it! Don't do that! Oh, this is during Christmas. You idiot, why would you be filming at a time like this? The life of a YouTuber, am I right? Okay. Are you. Oh, no. Okay. I need to go.
Holy crap!
Oh! This looks cool. Okay, A point launch. Okay, go! Chase him down.
Scale of 1 to 10. How we doing?
Go!
10 for generating spectacle.
This looks sick.
Minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy. Worst thing out of this is a bad headline.
How did he grab that? Oh, I guess he is super strong. Go! I need to follow him.
Oh, crap, the winner bad. Hey,
oh no.
This is starting to feel real bad, man. Don't
go.
Think like that.
Oh, he just destroyed
those. As long as we work together.
Oh,
of,
no.
Mind giving me a hand up here? Yeah.
What does it look like I'm doing?
I got this.
I'm not doing it. That's the thing. Dodge!
Okay, Pete.
Okay.
Yeah, I got this. Take it away, careful.
I'm literally the one who caused this mess. Why is Spider-Man trusting me now? Oh, no. I can steer him? Ah! Steer obstacles! Avoid obstacles! Oh, no. Rhino? Ah! Avoid obstacles! Run! Oh no. Oh no. Go! Oh no! LT! Get the baby! Eat that! Bam! Oh no, I pressed it wrong. Oops. Yeah! Go the other way. There's so many right here.
Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Oh no. Yes, good job, Spider. Good job, Spidey.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a
Santa.
Low energy menace. Too easy.
Fake Santa.
Maybe he's a weak
That's Santa
minded.
Fake.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, let me do it. Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Haha. Go!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? ¿Es getting late?
Hey, Mom!
Yeah, I'm just in like the middle of a catching rhino.
Kind of,
oh no! Jumper!
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo.
Go!
Seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home.
No!
Te quiero mucho.
No, I don't. I'm just kidding.
We gotta stop him. On my way.
Go. Boing. I know what to do right here. I can cut him off. Nope, he went the complete other way. Dang it. Okay, you just caused an explosion. Now you have to pay.
We gotta bring him down fast. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
No, don't do that, please.
Oh, bad, very bad.
No. Stop it. Oh no. No! Dang it.
Hey, are you okay?
What does it look like? Oh. Oh no.
No. I'm okay.
Oh.
I've got him. Headed your way.
He shut the power off of the whole city!
Okay. Yeah.
And more criminals.
Might,
need a minute.
Oh no. He has a RPG? Why didn't he go for the guy with the RPG? Now I have to fight somebody with... Try! Come at me! Haha!
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time.
Yeah.
Don't bring RPGs anywhere. You've got Alexei.
Hello? They're still fighting. Police, come on. What are you doing?
You're making things worse. Man, I'm trying to help you.
Get away. Shuck. No, don't do that. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought you were the criminals. Oh, wait. There's guys up there. Yeah, do that, actually. Kick him over the edge. Earned you ability to finish your build. Okay.
Here comes the pain.
B-Y. 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 Okay.
Back up the police. I can hold out.
Okay. I just kicked him off. Dun 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 dun. Taco Bell be like, dun. Okay. Hi. Ah! Eat it. What is wrong with this guy now? He's just like, jabba jabba do, jabba jabba do, jabba jabba do. Kick. Oh no. Rhino. Okay, what do I do? Web strike. Okay.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Okay, go. Beat him up. No. No. Oh, oh! That's what they meant by B plus Y. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Boom. Okay, go. Now what? Are they here?
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh no. Spider-Man dead? Oh, no. Faster than a speeding bullet.
Pete.
No. Now I'm gonna have to fight Rhino.
Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
No. Rhino, go away!
This Spider-Man is broken.
Yeah, right. Like you're about to have a broken you. Skull.
This one will do.
Ah!
Miles, get out of here!
John! Oh! Oh. Oh. Venom punch. LB, which one's LB? Okay, LB. Where's the LB? Oh, left bumper. Plus X. Take you a venom punch. Whoa! Venom punches cause venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this?
Okay.
Electrum strike? Some kind of field induction?
Oh!
You
okay.
While your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
Okay, venom punch.
You hear words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oh no.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei.
Oh.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
Eat it, mister.
See you
try. Oh, okay. Maybe you will. Ah!
Don't oh. My friends. No. I will come after you.
Oh!
Squash that one.
Oh no.
Yeah.
It's just so easy now. Bam! Oh, that was bad. Ooh, that hurt a little bit. Oh, that also kind of hurt. B! Am I gonna have to ride? Do I get to ride him? Yay! Oh no. I wanna ride him. It's fun.
You are. Small one.
Battery's not gonna get you out of this.
Nah. You can't get me. Haha. Haha. Haha.
In the future, just do the time, man.
Haha.
Breakout, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. You hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
Oof. You've been oofed. XXX. Oh. Oh. John Cena.
You know, man, chasing him through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Haha. Ooh. Oh. 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 Oh.
Hey, chase up, goon.
Haha. Why did I try punching him normally? No. Ow. I was just trying to use the venom punch. Venom punch. Oh.
If you just stay down, man.
Mitch. Ah. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, I hit Gregory with my frying pan. Oh. Are you dead now? Peter Parker turd, are you alive?
I think it will punch. I was like, boom, and he was like, ah! It was really cool.
Oh no, who are those guys? Those guys don't look like good guys. They look more like bad guys.
Guys?
Oh, maybe.
Wow,
not.
Just wow.
I guess not. I guess they are good guys.
Simon Crane.
Are you
head of R&D at Roxxon Energy?
Are these like you too. Are these like disabled agents
sorry.
Of
sorry. Think our
this game
all landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thank you.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Look out, you're about to get pulled under by him.
Hello.
Hey. He's about to get like pulled by him.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, this is definitely better than the first Spider-Man game.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey,
no!
Look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
No!
A little voltage analysis?
Oh, wait a second, the sound cuts man. Out. Yeah. Wait a sec. Okay. Wait, guys!
Sorry.
Okay, there. Sorry.
I've been meaning
sorry
to tell
that.
You, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Why?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
That makes me sad.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Pizza? Oh, that's not
what's
pizza.
This?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
No.
I promise.
No!
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally.
No!
Definitely didn't just make it up.
Yeah, what?
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Now leave.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Ah!
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Why does he wear shorts over his sweatpants?
New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shot a nun on my brother.
Okay, guys, this game looks awesome. I'm definitely going to keep making videos on this. So I do have a skill tree, so I'm gonna check that out. Okay, skill tree. Venom skills. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold A to unlock the skill. Okay. Okay. Highlight and hold A to unlock a skill. Okay, it's not really letting me. Okay. I think I have to use my PC for this. Okay. Okay. I think I can only get this one right now. Yeah. Okay. Now. Venom Smash can now be viewed in the move list. Okay, let's see what it does. So, it looks like you just go waka waka. Okay, that's cool. So, wait, what's it? What is it on this one? I don't know. Here. I'll check later. So,
Genki. Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll just finish this thing.
You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor.
And
now
no.
The park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Okay, guys. I hope you liked the video. I'm definitely doing more of this. And I will see you next time on Rids Vids.